Welcome to azurewala YouTube channel. This video is the extension of part 10 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. We are going to look into question number 29. You have an Azure Active Directory tenant named contoso.com. You have a CSV file that contains the names and email addresses of 500 external users. You need to create a guest user account in contoso.com for each of 500 external users. Solution is given is that from Azure Active Directory in Azure portal, you use the bulk create user operation. Does this meet the goal? So we have to keep in mind that this operation we have to look for, which is the bulk create user operation. So let's first look into the Azure portal if that this sort of operation is available or not. We are in Azure portal now. We will go to Active Directory. We'll go to users. Under the users, we can see bulk operation. So there is the first one is bulk create user operation. Second one is bulk invite user operation. And third one is bulk delete user operation. So these three operations are available, but we will have to see what is the purpose of bulk create, second bulk invite and bulk delete. So let's first discuss bulk create user operation. It is used to bulk import Active Directory users. So this operation is being used to import multiple user accounts of Active Directory. And what are the mandatory fields in that? The first one is name is mandatory and email address is mandatory for the user, each and every user. And next one is user create template is provided. So we have this format below and we need to see this format. That the first name is mandatory field, which is required here mentioned. And the username, which is the principal name, is also required, which is a email other terms. Next is bulk invite user operation. A bulk invite user operation is used to bulk import external guest users, and mandatory fields are different from the bulk create one. So the first mandatory field is email and the second one is redirection URL. So keep in mind that for bulk create it was the name was the required field and the second one was username or the principal username. So in other words email. So the name and email are mandatory in bulk create and email and redirection URL are mandatory in bulk invite. And bulk invite also used for external guest users, while bulk create is used for Active Directory users. And below is a template for bulk invite. So in the template you can see here email address is the first field which is required, and redirection URL which is going to be provided to users once we invite them on their email. So they will be redirected to this URL which is mentioned here. So back to our question, we have to keep in mind that what question is asking. This is how examiner is going to confuse, that if we are not keeping in mind that this is external user and the bulk create is for not for the external user, that is for Active Directory user. And also we have to keep in mind that what parameters are given. So name and email addresses are given, where we need email address and redirection URL. So parameters not meeting our requirement is we need to invite external users. And second, the command which is given, the bulk create user operation, that is not the right command to invite external users. Instead of that, this command should be the bulk invite user operation. So definitely it is not meeting this goal, and for this question no is the correct answer. I hope I was able to explain you this question correctly, and please like, subscribe, share with your friends, press the bell notification icon, and thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.